Esther from the National Sports Festival, where ahead of preparations for the games, the Delta State Governor Ifeanyi Okoh has expressed confidence that all ongoing facilities under construction or that have been renovated for the games will be ready for the competition. Governor Okoh, who was inspecting the relaying of the tartan track, swimming pools, the indoor sports hall at Stephen Keshe Stadium in Asaba, reiterated the need to get the best facilities ready for the competition, which is slated to begin later this month.
We're able to see the main bowl and the new tartan track. Replacing the old track has been already laid, and we're assured that by 24 they would have completed the lane and everything that ought to be done. And the two other indoor sports hall that is housing various games. That's where I had my fears, but I'm reassured that by the 24th, they'll both be ready for the games.